G'day everyone, welcome back to some Ghost Recon. Hope you're well, and Oh no!
Let's roll.
A Bolivian journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating the disappearances in San Mateo for several months. Track her down and find out what she knows.
Ah, shit.
We're coming up on the journalist's last known location. Let's track her down and find out what she knows about the missing people.
We gotta figure the cartel's around, looking for her too.
Hola, camaradas.
What do you want, gringo?
We're looking for a journalist named Lupe Vera.
So are we, but it's too late. The cartel has her. They've taken her back to her base.
You planning a rescue?
Yes, but it would be suicide. The outpost is heavily guarded, and I don't have enough troops.
You do now. You need to get to Vera, whatever it takes.
Then let's go. We haven't got much time. Anden, hermanos.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Got him.
Move there.
I copy.
I got eyes on a sniper.
Yeah, someone in there. Reckon I could. Nah, there's no way I'm gonna.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. They've seen us. Tangles are marked. Standing by.
Hold your position.
Ah, shit.
Drone is up. Ready?
Roger.
Fire, fire.
Wilco.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that.
Oh man, we fucked this up bad.
Fire on these fuckers.
Fire.
Engage and copy. We're out of the cage.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
We'll go.
Okay. Shot. Oh, fucking hell.
Got one. Fuck, they're coming right at us.
Oh, fuck's sake.
No hostiles evident. You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
You the journalist?
Me llamo Lupe Vera. But I don't know if I'll stay with journalism after this shit. To whom do I owe my rescue?
We're working with Pakatari. We need any info you got on the people who are disappearing.
There is a rebel safe house near here. Everything I have on Los Desaparecidos is there.
Then let's go get it.
Yeah.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. Wait. I got one of those cartel medals here. Some sicario is gonna miss this. Hang on, I'll drive.
Santa Blanca.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
And as an agent of good, Santa Blanca knows that we can create.
It's not just San Mateo, you know? People are being taken from all over Bolivia, not just by the cartel. Unidad is also involved. Some officers torture and murder innocents, and then send the evidence here to be destroyed.
Santa Blanca kills people all the time and leaves the bodies behind.
No one cares if a sicario from a rival cartel dies. They kill a policeman? That's just the war on drugs. But the missing people? Los desaparecidos? That includes every priest or journalist who said a bad word against the cartel. Every student, bus driver, laundry woman, anyone they think might be against them. That's not just the drug war.
That's a story.
Damn right it is. It has to be. If Bolivians knew a tenth of the murders that the cartel and Unidad have committed, there would be rioting in the streets. The rebels would have people flooding their ranks. Hell, the rest of the world might even care. The hideout is just ahead.
Good. Show us that intel on the people disappearing in San Mateo. We need to put a stop to it.
Yeah.
It's not hard to guess that los desaparecidos, the disappeared, have all been murdered. I've got notes in some truck the cartel uses to pick up the bodies. It's supposed to have a regular route like a fucking garbage service.
That's it? What about its route, its schedule?
Nothing specific. Oye, amigo, this was hard enough to get as it is. I just know that the truck's last stop is a place where the cartel gets rid of the bodies.
Sure.
What about my story? There are dozens of families, hundreds who need answers to what happened to their loved ones.
When we get answers, you'll be the one to spread the word. Adios, and gracias.
I'm going to wait here for Pacatari. You should find that truck.
Okay.
I got it. I'll fly.
Good to go. Yo, we got hostiles. We got a Sicario. There, inside the firing post.
Got another tango.
We got a mounted
third
weapon.
Target. Got eyes on a generator.
Alarm over here.
Deploying drone.
Okay.
The alarm is disabled. Tango number 3.
Got 2 Sicarios near the sandbag emplacement.
Okay.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Ah, shit.
They know we're here. Be careful. They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? We got more tangos coming in.
We are fucked.
Looks like okay, we're cool. I got a narco over here, close to the camp entrance.
It's 15 hombres.
We got a Sicario close to the camp entrance. Alarms are disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in now. I got a narco over here, close to the camp entrance. Relax, we're still good. Got a couple of narcos by the camp entrance. Thank you.
hay algo.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
We got a Sicario. Over there, by the fuel tank.
I got a narco over here, around the fuel tank.
I can wear this with my Class A uniform.
Yo, two cartel gunmen. Over there, near that crate of comm gear.
sí que está bien, chingón.
Go.
I copy. Head back before they spot you.
That's 10 targets.
Shit.
You guys ready? Fire.
Take cover.
Stuffed it up. I was going well then too.
God damn, that was close.
Going on.
Oh shit.
Clear on my side. Roger.
Go.
Copy that. Looks like they're feeling froggy.
El reporte indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Los rebeldes se retiraron.
Think we're all clear now.
Let's go.
Move there.
Roger that. Shit, we got company.
Stay there.
Copy that. Keep your guns down. These people see too many as it is.
Yeah.
Activity nearby.
Where's our helicopter? Oh, shit. No way getting that. Oh, no. We've got about a kilometer. What's this scheduled maintenance? Probably got about, 21 minutes or so to go. Okay. Hear something.
Roger that.
Is there a way you can play this game without having the extra backup? These graphics are fantastic, I'll tell you that. Okay.
Go.
Roger that.
Okay. Drugs are bad, okay. Yeah, marijuana's bad, okay. Yes, Mr. Mackey, okay. Okay.
Would make a nicer metal.
Alright, let's get out of here. 4 skills available. Okay. Unknown location. Okay. To the helicopter. Okay. Scheduled maintenance. What's this? What's this? Yeah, I might done.
Roger.
Let's go.
We're losing unit cohesion. Better not roll this closing thing. Ranks.
These guys coming or not?
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
Just missed him. He's looking for the source.
Fire.
Roger. Target is down.
Good work. Ah, shit, that would hurt. It was a good idea.
Move there.
I copy. Clear.
They're on alert.
Copy that.
tell you, this game is quite difficult.
You call that unit cohesion? Let's close rank.
Okay.
Look alive. We got company. Eyes on a gun turret.
Yep.
Eyes on a cartel lieutenant.
Point him out.
In the HQ building.
Okay.
Place is rigged with an alarm.
Couple alarms. Alright.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Got another tango.
Didn't I get this, like, what do they call? Stable aim, okay. Okay.
Shut the damn alarm off. Alarm is off.
Wow. Shit.
Shut the damn alarm off. See a second target. I got a third. Drone is airborne.
shit. Okay. Well, guys, it looks like with this, I don't know what this scheduled maintenance is supposed to do.
Next to the HQ building.
I'm probably just gonna have to. Leave it there for tonight. Okay.
I'm seeing two narcos here by the firing range.
Yeah, that's too risky. Well, guys, if there's a scheduled system maintenance, I'm gonna have to leave it there, okay? Hang on a sec. Ah, wait, fuck.
I'm shooting these fuckers. Get the hell out of there!
Ah, see, we fucked it up. Anyway, guys, I'm out of here.